wrong here, but didn't Germany lose two world wars and is still kicking ass today? Somehow. How does that happen? Now look at America. We won two world wars and things have never been worse.